Ways you can conduct on-page SEO. On-page SEO refers to the way that you optimize your web page for search engines. There are many different ways to do this, and we're going to take a look at a few of them here. First, we'll talk about how you can optimize your page for search engines with keywords. You can do this by writing your content around relevant keywords and phrases, as well as using them in your title tags and meta descriptions. The next way you can conduct on-page SEO is through keyword research. Keyword research involves researching what terms people are searching for when they use search engines like Google or Bing. You can do this by using a tool like Google Keyword Planner or ubersuggest.com. The latter allows you to input a few words and see what other terms people might be looking for when they're searching for those terms. This can help you determine what kinds of keywords to include in your on-page SEO strategy. Next up is keyword density or keyword density analysis. This is how often you use keywords in relation to the total number of words on the page. For example, if you have a 2,000-word article and there are 5 instances of the keyword SEO, then your keyword density would be 2%. Having a low keyword density can hurt your rankings because Google sees it as spammy behavior. However, having too much keyword density could make it seem like you're trying too hard to rank for that phrase. The fourth method of conducting on-page SEO we're going to talk about is internal linking. Internal linking is the act of linking one page on your site to another one on your site. You should link outwards from pages that are important but not highly linked to. An example would be pages with lots of internal links. This way, they don't look like they're dead ends. Finally, the last way of conducting on-page SEO we'll tackle is keyword placement and optimization. This is where you make sure that the words and phrases you've chosen as keywords are included throughout your content so that they appear not only in titles, but also in subheadings, paragraphs, bullet points, and other formatting elements that help organize information on your site. Make sure you understand everything there is to know about on-page SEO. Visit linkdaddy.shop now for more information about on-page SEO, what it is, and how to do it.